just like it how people just leave ammo lying around everywhere. It's such a helpful thing for these people to do. And looks like we're not going that way exactly. Reload. Right, I'm trying to focus on the guy trying to kill me right now. I don't need to see everything else. None of that was beneficial to me not being stabbed in the face. You may have hit me, but I still stand by my... I think it was a deserved chuckle. What else have we got going on in here? Nothing. Right, let's continue. Let's bring a little gun out. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Lots of happy things just being thrown at me. Got the markings for a secret box. No secret box. No, I'm just being completely dense and... Oh, there it is. Yeah, I was being completely dense. Flashbangs and flares, always helpful. And then... it's just taking me back the way I just was. Oh, there we go. I'm being very good at, you know, paying attention to things here, aren't I? Very good at the paying attention.
I needed to get the generator running.
Okay. Where are you, you bastard? You've got to do the walking towards while shooting, because that's what the cool guys do. In the films. Because I've seen it. In the films. Fine, mate. Sorry, Magic. You know what it gets like? I've got to move occasionally. My legs don't cope with being in the same position for too long, especially with a flipping cat lying on them. You've got to hope, haven't you, at the end of the day, if a power supply unit can't, you know, help supply power to your air system, there's something going wrong. Enemies. No! Jeez, you're having a lot of fun there, right? This is, again, one of the reasons why I can't do PC gaming or PC anything, really. The constant shit that you've got to fix. Come on. Almost there. Yeah, you'll knock me off, that's what's going to happen. Yeah, this is my issue, when, you know, as you've just stated, when they work well, they work well, when they don't work well, they're bollocks. It's like this laptop. It's a piece of shit. But for what I need it to do, it does. Stupid things go flying past again. Not jump far enough this time. We're doing well, aren't we, Magic? We're doing well. Oh, for crying out loud. One can but hope that you're gonna be fine now. Looked like a big belly flop, that, more than anything else, didn't it? Let's be honest.
Shh, baby. You were having a bad dream.
She's terrifying.
No.
She's terrifying.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream. Everything's fine. Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan? You're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Are you taking your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman? I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet. You're a genius. I'm so proud of you. Come back to bed. We'll talk more about it in the morning.
You're blocking the way to what I need.
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
I'm leaving you.
What?
I'm leaving you, Alan. I met someone. I'm in love with someone else.
Alice? No, what are you saying? You can't...
You don't love me. How could you? You don't even love yourself. All you do is torture yourself for work. You can't do anything.
This is where the game starts getting really weird. But it was kind of normal to begin with, let's be honest. Not getting weird at all, this is it.
much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
Is that hand shaking as well, isn't it? No.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
I'm sure this effect is just to kind of show off how good their lighting was. More than anything else. Look what we can do. It's not a bad thing. It does look bloody good. And so far from civilization, because you saw how long it took me to get from flipping town to her. You need to whip me with your tail there, buddy. And it's as if nothing ever flipping happened.
It's time.
And that's Alan Wake. And I do absolutely adore this game. Absolutely adore it. Just think it's fantastic. Yeah, it's finished.